We want to solve the following equation for y. Let's start by isolating the inverse trig function. So let's start by multiplying both sides of the equation by 4/3, which is the reciprocal of 3/4. So notice on the left side, this simplifies to 1. So we have inverse cosine of y divided by 3 is equal to, here a factor of 2 simplifies out, so we have 2 pi over 3. Now to undo this inverse cosine, we can take the cosine of both sides of the equation. So on the left side, cosine inverse cosine of y over 3, these two functions are inverses of one another and undo each other, so we're left with y divided by 3 is equal to cosine of 2 pi over 3. Well, using the unit circle, here's 2 pi over 3, so the cosine function value would be equal to -1/2. The last step would be to multiply both sides of the equation by 3, or 3 over 1. So on the left side, we just have y. And on the right side, we have -3/2. So we have y equals -3/2. Let's go ahead and check this on the calculator. Let's make sure that we're in radian mode, which we are. So now we'll type in the left side and make sure we have pi divided by 2. So we have 3/4 times inverse cosine of y divided by 3, and y is equal to -3/2. So we'll have -3/2 divided by 3, and this should equal pi over 2. And just to verify this is pi over 2, let's type in pi divided by 2. So this does verify that our solution is correct. I hope this was helpful.